Hi, I'm Wayne Werbel, and I'm here for the opening of the Portland Museum of Modern Art, which is my daughter Libby Werbel is a director, and it's going to be an outstanding evening, and I hope everybody enjoys it. Thank you. Say something.
Grand opening
of the Portland Museum of Modern Art. What are you here for, sir?
For the event.
The event of the
century.
Okay, and who do you have? You've got the beautiful princesses in the back.
Hello.
And her and her Royal Majesty. Okay. You need a hand? Lynn? And I'm Wayne, and I am recording you recording this event.
Oh my God,
is that inbreeding or what?
I'm
yeah.
You're the proud.
I'm just a proud art supporter.
Nice.
All right.
Who's gonna get up on that crane? You?
Yeah, I think that's for the Grimm production.
Valley Perking.
This is.
Down upon the avenue, some guy, and I heard the sound.
You have anything to say?
Hey, drink up.
Drink up, thank you.
What can I get you?
Huh? Glass of bread.
We have red and white.
People are cute.
Are you proud of your daughter or what?
So I can't even tell you. You have no. You have no idea, but I am, of course, videotaping this visual here, and I'm talking to you again.
What do you want to know? I'll tell you anything.
You're lovely.
Anything you want to know.
So, do you really love being a photographer?
I find it intrusive and uncomfortable, actually.
Yeah. But, you know, it takes you...